You're gonna be rich.
You got soft hands, brother. I missed my first daughter's quinceañera because I was putting in that overtime. I got 120 hours this
See,
week.
I don't. Here's one thing I don't understand about these fucking people who say that your hands are soft. And fucking, do you finger your wife with fucking sandpaper fingers? Like, are you just fucking
Damn. Ooh, shit.
just fucking sanding out the inside of her? Like, the fuck is wrong with you?
I haven't touched my wife in 16 years. What are you trying to say? I'm just trying to work for a living.